don't mean to be annoying. This is me trying. I don't know if or when you'll ever call me back.
I don't know what else you expect me to do.
I hope you'll listen to this all the way through. I don't really know where to start, and I don't want to say the wrong thing, and I know it won't mean anything unless it's coming from the heart.
I just want you to know.
I just want you to know
that I'm sorry.
That I'm sorry.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. medicine. So in Ireland, Karen Pass, and we live in the city, you don't hear it because you're thinking. Different libidos live, so. Then, you know what I mean? The whole world confuses you and you're worried and you don't have the time to think. And herb is a thing that give you a little time for yourself so you can live. If you use it. The more you accept herbs, the more you accept Rastafari. You dig what I'm saying? We who accept herb is not herb is important, but herb is more important to the people who accept it yet because that is the reality. I mean, it's not civilian civilian is something that you crave, but you check it in your sense and say, herb is a plant. I mean, herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good for everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why them say you must not use their herb? So I don't know when we had all these big ideas wanting to be ruled as one people.